COVID pandemic, people who applied for unemployment benefits were either approved or denied.
But there was a group of people who believed that they were wrongfully denied, and they're still waiting to find out if their effort to appeal that will ever result in some kind of a payment. Joe Moeller joining us now in studio. He spoke to some of them on what they're still waiting for. Joe.
Yeah, throughout the pandemic, 8 News Now extensively covered the backups in the Dieter system. Up to today, many are still waiting for an answer.
I feel like this PUA program was created for people specifically like myself.
Brett Pruneau says he is an entertainer and filed for benefits only to be denied. He filed an appeal 6 months ago.
Was notified that my appeal is valid, but I don't, you know, it hasn't gone any further than that yet.
He is back working, but says he worries he won't get any payments for all the time he could not work.
If you miss your hearing, that's that. So I'm checking every day.
Pruneau is one of many waiting, some waiting for more than a year. People have been posting to a popular Facebook assistance group that they are worried about missing the hearing.
A variety of different issues, like where they should be notified as far as when their appeal hearing is, their appeal still not being reviewed, their appeals being invalid.
Amber Hansen is one of the administrators on the PUA Facebook page. She says the problems vary, but some people are never called by Dieter on the hearing date set.
You know, that tells you the date and the time that they're going to get a phone call from the Appeals Tribune. And those people say that they've, you know, there's a couple of them in that thread that they've sat around all day and nobody's called.
Dieter tells me PUA claimants will get updates on the portal, while regular UI claimants will be updated through a letter in the mail. Dieter also says for more help, try calling Wednesday through Friday, the less busy days.
That's my livelihood. It's every bit of, every cent of it is money I would have earned if I was able to be working during this pandemic.
I also asked Dieter how many people are still waiting to have an appeal heard. They told me they would get back to us with that number, possibly tomorrow. Hansen says a good tool for many has been Nevada Legal Services. She says they can possibly help you if you are trying to get an appeal looked at. Reporting in the studio, Joe Moeller, live, local now.